Take a look at this video used to shoot a watermelon using an AR.